Students, this is exercise 4.3, fifth problem. In a class test, the sum of Shefali's mark in mathematics and English is 30. So, when I combine English mark and max mark, it is 30. So, now what I consider is Shefali's mark in mathematics as x. So, my English mark will be 30 minus x. Next, had she got 2 marks more in mathematics? Mathematics mark is x. When it is 2 marks more, it is x plus 2. And 3 marks less in English. English mark is 30 minus x. So when it is 3 marks less, it is 30 minus x minus 3. You will be getting 27 minus x. The product of their marks is 210. So, x plus 2 into 27 minus x is equal to 210. So, you have to find the marks. Now, it is solution. Shefali's marks in mathematics, x. Her marks in English, 30 minus x. Since when we add these two, you should get 30. Then, 2 marks more in mathematics, x plus 2. 3 marks less in English, 30 minus x minus 3. Multiplying, you should get 210. So, when I go for simplifying, I'll get x plus 2 into 27 minus x is equal to 210. On further simplifying, I'll get minus x square plus 25x plus 54 is equal to 210. Therefore, you will be getting x square minus 25x plus 156 is equal to 0. Now you have to find two numbers in such a way that when you multiply these two numbers, you should get 156, and when you add the numbers, you should get minus 25x. Now my minus 25x is replaced as minus 12x and minus 13x, since the numbers are minus 12 and minus 13. Now in the first two terms, I take x commonly outside, and in the second two terms, I take minus 13 commonly outside. Now when I see this equation, I have x minus 12 in common. So I go for taking x minus 12 in common, where I get the equation as x minus 12 into x minus 13 is equal to 0. So I'll be having my x as 12 or x is equal to 13. So when my max mark is 12, English mark is 30 minus 12, 18. When the max mark is 13, the English mark is 30 minus 13, that is 17.